If I asked you how many people in the world live in poverty, what would your answer be? A couple million, maybe? Unfortunately, the number is 729 million, which is closer to double the population of the United States. Approximately 10% of the world is living in extreme poverty and struggling to fulfill the most basic needs like health, education, and access to water and sanitation. Now I ask you, how many people in the world do you think are unable to access basic medicine to help treat themselves and their families? Sadly, the answer is over 2 billion. This is something that most of us can't even imagine. Luckily, there is a great organization that is trying to improve the lives of impoverished people. The Direct Relief Charity is a nonprofit organization that supports people all around the world that do not have access to food, water, and medical supplies. This charity was founded in 1948 as a direct result of the founder who escaped Hitler's rule, wanting to help his family and friends make ends meet after World War II by sending medicine, food, and clothing to them each month. When he realized the positive impact these supplies were making, he chose to use the fortune he had made to organize and help suffering people all over the world. Direct Relief's stated mission is to improve the health and lives of people affected by poverty or emergency situations by mobilizing and providing essential medical resources needed for their care. The charity is active in all 50 states in the US and over 80 countries worldwide, and they will help anyone in need without regard to politics, race, religion, or ability to pay. Direct Relief's assistance programs are tailored to the particular circumstances and needs of the world's most vulnerable and at-risk populations. Not only does Direct Relief aid people by giving needy people supplies, they also help reshape communities so the people can survive and hopefully thrive on their own without the help of the charity. The year 2020 saw a pandemic that took the world by surprise. The COVID-19 virus negatively affected everyone, even those that did not become sick with the possible deadly illness. Others contracted COVID-19 and didn't have the resources to seek medical assistance. From February to June of 2020, the number of people in extreme poverty surged to an astounding 703 to 729 million people. This is an additional increase of 88 to 115 million people from last year. This drastic figure jumped as a direct result of the pandemic. Businesses were shut down, causing people to lose their jobs, leading to an increased number of people in financial need. Many people found themselves unable to provide for their families for the first time in their lives. Tragically, these numbers confirm that global poverty rose for the first time in 20 years. In addition to this financial crisis, healthcare workers were in desperate need for large amounts of protective gear so they can treat patients with hopes of not contracting the virus themselves. In response to this tragic situation, Direct Relief has been the largest nonprofit provider of medical supplies. They've dispersed 69 million masks, 8.2 million gloves, and donated $1.3 billion in medical aid. In 2020 alone, Direct Relief sourced the largest private philanthropic infusion of grant funding to U.S. community health centers. Additionally, they sent 29,300 humanitarian shipments and $47.1 million in grant funding. Remarkably, all of these resources were shared by 102 different countries in 55 U.S. states and territories. This amazing work that Direct Relief has been doing around the world has not gone unnoticed. In the past couple of years, Direct Relief has been awarded many honors. In Forbes 2020 top charity rankings, Direct Relief came in an impressive number three. They brought in over $2 billion in donations that had 100% fundraising efficiency and 100% charitable commitment. It's an unusual charity because every penny they receive in donations goes directly towards providing for people in need around the world and does not go into their fundraising campaign. For the past 5 years alone, Charity Navigator has ranked Direct Relief a perfect 100 with a 4-star rating, which is the highest rating possible. Charity Navigator also wrote an article which ranked Direct Relief as a top 10 charity that everyone has heard of. Ratings Awards acknowledged Direct Relief as the third largest charity in the United States and had them rated as the top charity in 2019 and 2018. Fast Company declared Direct Relief was the most innovative nonprofit charity in the world. Direct Relief was also a nominee for the prestigious Global Mobile Awards, which recognizes true innovation within the tech sector. I would highly recommend Direct Relief charity to my friends and family that are interested in making a donation because they are such a trustworthy organization.